Begin by detuning all of the strings. Once the strings are sufficiently loose, cut them at the middle point of the guitar. Remove the remaining strings from the bridge. As well as from the tuning pegs. Secure the new strings into the bridge. Thread the string through the tuning peg. Make sure there is adequate slack on the string. Wrap the string under and over, locking it in place. Now wind the string to pitch. Cut off any excess string from the tuning peg. Once the guitar is in tune, stretch each string, then retune and repeat this step. Changing strings on an acoustic guitar is very similar. Detune all of the strings. Remove the string pin and remove the string from the bridge. Now remove the strings from the tuning pegs. Place the new strings into the bridge and secure them with the string pins. Thread the strings through the tuning pegs. Make sure there's adequate slack. Wrap the string under and over to lock into place. Now wind the string to pitch, Cut off any excess string from the tuning peg. Once all of the strings have been changed, tune the guitar, and then stretch each string. Repeat this step several times until the guitar stays in tune.